Hello guys, welcome my channel John Rules Guru. Today I will tell you the definition of housekeeping. Housekeeping is the operation department. This is department responsible for cleaning, maintenance, arrangement, aesthetic upkeep and handle the client property of room, public area, back area and outer area. Now to understand the definition in an easy way, it into past. Let you tell me what the cleaning means. An act of cleaning, lifting up dust, dirt, grime, soil is not known as cleaning. Rather clean the area only is called cleaning. Next part is maintenance. Housekeeping staff handle and care client property and the housekeeping department report to the engineer department any kind of complaint related to plumber, carpenter or electrician. And next part is arrangement. Flower are used to us hotel beauty. The housekeeping staff in the hotel is responsible for decorating the flower in front area, back area, public area, restaurant and VIP rooms. Next part is aesthetic upkeep. So definitely put everything correctly so that everything looks beautiful and attractive. This department is to take care of room, public area, back area and customer property.
I hope that you would have got good information from this video.